What's up, you guys? FlintEW here, taking on this week's trial, which is the Malkarion. I've got a build here for you guys. I'm hooking up your Slay the Behemoth under 5 minutes. It's going to start off with Death Blossoms, with a +3 Cunning Cell, a +3 Tenacious Cell, Reaper's Dance, Hurricane Blades, and you're going Bond, Scorn's Malice. Then you want the Iceborne Omni Cell, then Panguard's Lantern with a +3 Cascade Cell, Thraxus Helmet with a +3 Catalyst Cell, Resicurious Chest with a +3 Cascade Cell, Kroner's Arms with a +3 Tough Cell, Boreas Boots with a +3 Pulse Cell, and Blitz Frenzy and Aether Drive Tonic. So that's it for the build, you guys, and I hope you enjoy the video.